Hey guys, welcome to themegamactv, and here's an unboxing of the Gunnar Optiks. Their website is www.gunnars.com, and this particular model costs $99. They also have a wide range of other models, and you can find it at their website. So what Gunnars are, they are glasses, which relieve eye strain when using your computer for a long time. So, quickly go over the box. There's nothing on the box. Gunnars digital performance eyewear. It's a nice slide open box. Here are the glasses, and inside digital performance eyewear, Gunnar Advantage, care instructions, and they are designed for computer users and other consumers of digital media. Glasses not recommended as sunglasses, and they are meant to be used indoors. Okay, so let's open this up. This box, it comes with a pouch for your glasses, and as well as, well, this pouch is also for cleaning your glasses. Really cool red inside. So when you buy their glasses, they come as designed for people with 20/20 vision. But they also offer custom lenses for a prescription. These are just the normal 20/20 vision. Luckily, I still have that. So this is the glasses right there. Gunnaroptics.com. That's interesting. Their website is actually gunnars.com. You should go there. Okay, so let's just quickly go over the technologies. So it uses iAmp technology, which is, it's right in here, you guys. iAmp optical technology eases unwanted external light, but retains screen contrast. Visual noise is minimized by the lenses. So you can see it's a yellow tinted, the lens is yellow. The coating on the lens is iFi multi-stage lens coating, which filter transmitted light and protects the lens's anti-reflection portion, cuts glare and distracting extraneous light. A hydrophobic component keeps water spots to a minimum, and the oleophobic coating on the glasses, similar to the iPhone 3GS's the iPhone 3GS's screen. So if you have some fingerprints on here, it means it's easily cleanable. Oleophobic means the lenses don't like oil. See, the glasses are a bit, they are flexible, which is great. If you do this, it's not breaking, they are kind of soft. They're just better for your eyes, because if you're looking at computers for a long time, they get dry and they start to hurt a bit. And these are supposed to relieve eye strain. So I'm going to go ahead and use these for a few weeks, or maybe a few weeks, and I'm going to have a review on this. Gunnar glasses. So look for that coming up soon. And I hope you like this unboxing video, Gunnar Optiks. If you have time, please check out my channel and please subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.